What's up, guys? Welcome back to another game development video. My name is Sparkman. Today I'm going to show you how to create this typewriter effect in Construct 3. Okay, so you can help this video rank higher on YouTube by simply leaving a like or a comment. Say potatoes, I don't know, come up with something. Yeah, so if you don't have Construct 3, download it. The link is under the description below. Now with Construct, you don't even need to install it, so go ahead and get Construct 3. So let me close this project here. And we're going to make a new one. I'm gonna make this the usual. Let's make it that landscape. Optimize for pixel art, you don't have to. Here it is, this is a little too big, let me just make this smaller. First, let's insert a background. You don't have to. Tile background. Let me snap to grid. There's our background. And let me lock this object. There we go. Let's insert another object. Let the text object. Make it bigger. Now this goes upside. Let's make another object. This will be a sprite font. That's fine here, like this. There it is. Make it around the same size. Let me make a box for this. Another tile background. Let's make it black. Okay, now we can see the text. It's a little, okay, let me just send this to back. Order, send this to bottom layer. Oops, 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 oops. Let me unlock that background there. How do you unlock it? Okay, so how do you lock a background? Let's see, how do you lock it? Lock background. Okay, I guess you go unlock all. Alright. So, let me send this to back. There we go. Lock this back again. Now, we can't see the text, so we need to change the color. Okay, so let's edit this sprite font. Let's make it lighter. Let's just open this in the Photoshop. It is our sprite. Let me just make it lighter. Maybe yellow. Green. I think green is good. Save it. Apply changes. There we go. So now we're gonna set whatever text is here into our sprite font. Let's go to the event sheet and let's add a new event. This is going to be every 0.5 milliseconds. Add a new condition compared to two general values, and it's going to be the length of the first text. And it's gonna be the length of the sprite font. Sprite font. That text. Now make sure that the names are correct. Now if this was a text one, this will be text one here. And this was a sprite font one, it will be sprite font one here, but right now they're just called text in the sprite font. So we want this to be greater than the sprite font, because this is going to be empty. So if this happens, we want to set our sprite font a text. It's gonna be left text.text, and it's gonna be length sprite font that text, close it and close your other brackets. There we go. But we want to go plus one here. Okay, so let's try it out. Okay, we're going to need some text here. We should probably set this to nothing. Paste some text and let's run it. Okay, that's painfully slow. Let's make it a little faster. 0.5 seconds is too slow, so 0.7 seconds. Oh, that's much better. Now you could add a sound effect to this if you wanted to. Why is this doing this? There we go. This is extremely simple, and now it's your turn. Smack the like button and leave a comment. And yeah, and don't forget that you can download the chat program if you want to ask me any questions. Or you can just leave a comment down below, it doesn't really matter. Let me show you something else. Now there's a few networks out there, but they charge you money, so you can join the Spark network for free. So so just subscribe to each other's channels. And let's see what we got here.
So by the time this video's come out, season 4 of Fortnite's come out, so I've missed a chance to clickbait like some other Fortnite YouTubers.
Okay.
I'm pretty happy with what it has. This is Frozone, I think.
De serio.
Yo no tengo seriedad.
Ya viene mi madre.
Apart from having software and machines doing the job, there are also naturally multiple human managers and overseers.
Oh my god.
Alright, well, just be in bed by 8.
Démontre une intellectualité supérieure et une dignité suffisante.
Oui, j'ai un poème.
Oui, vous avez un poème? Eh bien, allez-y donc.
Princess Peach.
Princess Peach?